Hello everybody, True Mavis here, your 3 million G gamer. Welcome to another True Plays. Today we're looking at Stomp Paradise by Brine Media. The game is priced at £6.69 with a small launch discount for the first 14 days of the game's release. It is published and developed by Brine Media and came out on the 21st of March 2024. Brine Media's previous works include the Zombie Dad B trilogy, which has been released on Xbox and Windows. That included Zombie Derby, 1, 2, and Pixel Survive. So let's boot the game up and see what it's all about. As with Brine Media's previous releases, you can buy the game on Windows as well. If you do want to stack the achievements, that is possible. You obviously have to buy the game twice. Or if you just prefer playing on Windows, then the game is available on Windows platform as well. As with all Brine Media games, the game will get the increased game score. Currently at launch, it is already worth 2,000 game score, and the achievements are very simple. They're complete levels 1 to 20. So it looks as if the original 1,000, the base 1,000 points was to complete level 10, and the extra 1,000 is for completing up to level 20. Right, let's have a look. Settings, sound, and vibration. Vibration's turned off on my controller anyway, so. Okay, we've got a choice of cards. It looks like coins are used to buy the cards. It doesn't seem to have any stats on the cards, so it just looks like it's just cosmetic. Most expensive is 25,000. And they all see open increments as you go along. But at the moment, we can only be the Falconer, so let's choose that. Are there any upgrades or anything? So, right, let's play. Drive backwards, drive forwards, tilt. That's it. It's very, very tricky. Oh, I see the torques. Oh. Pedal to the metal. Yeah, I'm interested. As well, the all ins and outs and stuff of the camera and it's switching and switching perspective, I think is a very nice touch. I think it just makes the game more action packed. traveling, essentially you are traveling in a straight line. The camera and presentation goes enough to make it look otherwise and present the game as action-packed. And yeah, it's fun. Yeah. Thank you. Challenging level that one, but fun. If I can buy a car now. Even though this bit's on rails, I don't think you could ever die on this bit. Wow. go back to the Falcon here?
Nah.
We had one death until that point. Now I'm dying all the time. It on that and just go through them all, but you know, I know this didn't have it. Red button. And that would be the original 1,000 gamer score, so that would have been 1,000 in 20 minutes. You're still very quick, obviously. But you're now going to go a level 20. Waiting for someone to go in a position for you to go again. I love the use of perspective, but it just makes the game feel more dynamic. I had in my head something else. What did you do there? Obviously, he just wanted me to reverse as fast as possible. I thought he wanted me to get a bit of speed up and that. Anyway. We'll be right back. quicker than I thought it would. That was better. Okay. I knew I was dead. I knew that was me done for. It's like waiting for my impending doom in slow motion. I'm not sure how you would get that. There's obviously a way. I've seen it myself. We could go back to some of that. Slow. Whoa. Oh, we can't get through, so it's like problems. Levels at 18. For the achievements, we need two more levels. Oh. Okay, the last level for the achievement. Right, well, that's it for all the achievements. That's 20 levels done. There's 50 levels, so there's another 30. So we'll wait for the next title update. But that's their best game to date. Thanks for watching. See you later.